know, today is the final day, so we have to present our dance project. So I did the extra credit assignment, which was to create a piece of graffiti. It looks kind of cute. It's like representative of the song we're using, Starving by Hailee Steinfeld. So yeah, it's really colorful, it's really cold. And our costumes consist of like plaid shirts. That's pretty much it. But yep, I'll hit you guys up later. Okay, so I just wanted to make sure that I came back to close out this vlog. Clearly I did not vlog much between going to my dance class and leaving and getting back here. But nothing much happened. Like, I went to the class, did my dance, finished the class up. I got out early, went to go get some dinner, came back here, ate that dinner, and started sewing. And it's like midnight, it's 12:30 now. So I was sewing from that point until I took a 2-hour nap or so, then got up and kept sewing. So the dress is coming along pretty good right now. I have the fashion fabric dress, and then I have the lining dress sewn, and I just set up my serger, rethreaded and everything, and it's sitting on my desk now, so just waiting for me to get up in the morning and serge some of the ends. And then I can put those two dresses together and put the zipper in, the invisible zipper. And after I do that, I have to hem it and then press it. And I should be done because I finished everything else up today in class, like all my patterns and my direction card. So yeah, a lot of work, but I'm so glad that it's over, well, almost over. And Friday can't come soon enough. I can't wait to just be done with all this. Tomorrow I have one final. So it's not going to be too interesting tomorrow, I'm assuming, so we'll see, but stay tuned. And only 18 days to Christmas, guys, so hang in there. It's coming, slowly but surely.